Hello and good morning on a very foggy morning in the UAE. This is 3:60 a.m. I'm Tom Bushell with you for your top stories on Wednesday morning. Football first, let's start with the Champions League. It is back, of course, and in Paris last night, it was PSG who got the better of Chelsea in their first leg of their last 16 tie. It was Zlatan Ibrahimovic who opened the scoring with a deflected free kick before Jean-Michel Obi equalised for the visitors. But Edinson Cavani grabbed the winner for PSG inside the last 15 minutes. Chelsea, of course, have that vital away goal going into the second leg. In the other tie of the night, it was Benfica who got the better of Zenit St Petersburg with the Portuguese side winning 1-0. In local cricket, the UAE have beaten Ireland in their second T20 international, which was played in Abu Dhabi yesterday. The UAE made 133 for 7 as they opted to bat first, and Ireland found themselves 5 runs back after a collapse by their batting order. More online at sport360.com. Now, the Dubai Duty-Free Tennis Championships continues later on today, with play on all courts beginning at 2 p.m, including two former world number ones in action. The likes of Jelena Jankovic and Anna Ivanovic are both looking to progress to the quarterfinals here in Dubai. Anna Ivanovic has been taking time out of playing tennis to test her Arabic.
Irsel. Irsel. Okay.
That's a tennis one.
I think it must be serve. Yes!
It's my lucky night.
I know.
There's plenty more videos online at sport360.com from the Dubai Duty Free Tennis Championships. And what a weekend to come as well, with, of course, the WTA Finals weekend before the Men's Week gets underway next week. Now, as you can see this morning, it is very foggy in the UAE. So if you're just about to get in your car, be very careful this morning. Apparently, maybe some rain on the way as well. I mean, I'm no weatherman, but just be warned. That's it for 3:60 a.m. this morning. And of course, we'll be back tomorrow to end the week for a Thursday. Until then, have a great day today.